today to show you how the bait launchers work. These are bait launchers for long-range shots. They shoot bait way out to the ocean. You can't cast that far. In this case, we're using air cannons to shoot the bait out. First thing I'd like to do is show you the air cylinder. This is high-grade, high-strength aluminum, quite thick. Pre-pressurized, this is about 100 psi. Stainless steel nipple to connect up to a stainless steel ball valve. These break down for easier travel. I've got two of these, they're both built the same way. One has a 1¼-inch outlet, the other one has an adapter up to 2-inch. I'll show you how this threads together. The first barrel section is 1¼-inch diameter. It just threads on. I've got bean bags loaded in there right now to show you the distance. The 2-inch one goes together, same idea, same air chamber. We adapted 2-inch in this case. Everything is sealed below the air. Above the air, there's no need for sealing. Okay, we'll take the shot same way.
Very nice.